Hi, my name is Alix. I'm a senior. We are standing in front of the Thompson Memorial Library. It was created in 1905, and we're going to head inside and show everyone around. So we're standing right now in the lobby of the library. We were voted one of the 10 most beautiful collegiate libraries in the entire world, as you can see. We have over 1 million print volumes located within this building alone. So right now we are standing in one of the atriums right off of the main lobby of the library. This is one of my favorite places to study. Behind me, you will see the famous Cornaro window. She was the first woman to receive her doctorate from Padua University in the 1600s. She's depicted wearing the traditional Vassar colors of rose and light gray, and really represents the educational importance that Vassar has had in women's history. So in addition to all of the beauty at the library, we have 7 full-time research librarians that are essentially on call 24/7. Another great thing that we started a few years ago is that each of the fellow groups of incoming freshmen that we have are actually assigned their very own research librarian to serve as their sort of liaison to learning more about the library. So right now we're standing in the 24-hour space. When the library closes during the week and on the weekends, this space remains open. Students have 24/7 card access to this part of the building. Right now we're standing in the class of 1951 reading room. It primarily serves as the periodical room of the library. As you saw when we were walking in, there are a number of stacks with all of the many different periodicals that we have in print. Special collections, it's one of the greatest resources that the Vassar Library has to offer. We have a very extensive manuscript collection that includes the works of Mark Twain as well as letters from Einstein. It also includes a very, very large rare books collection and a very extensive history of Vassar College, including some firsthand letters and diary entries written by some of the students that were here when the school first opened. And this is the meditation room. This is a great place for students to come and kind of take a breather in between working on papers or studying for an exam. It's nice. On the weekends, actually, one of our Buddhist groups, they'll come and they'll do their meditation work in this room.